How to download and use MX Player web series in your mobile. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. So first of all, you have to open up your Google Play Store. After that, in the search bar, you have to tap in search for MX Player web series. After searching for it, you'll be able to see the app. So you have to simply install it in your device. After that, you have to tap on open. After that, this interface will be displayed in your mobile phone. So here you have to allow access to MX Player. After that, you have to simply tap on the button in the right hand side and the access will be allowed. After that, you can see the medias and videos of your gallery are displayed in your MX Player. You can see the folders and here you can look for the musics, and from here you can play music also. Further, you can create a video playlist over here, which will be easy for you to find the certain videos. And if you have many media files and you are fed up with searching, then you can simply tap on the search bar which is in the right hand side, and from here you can easily search the media file and found it easily. You can also change the layout of the video that displays in the MX Player. For that, you have to tap on the icon which is just beside the search bar, and from here you can change the view mode and layout. You can also sort the media according to their length and according to your date, size and all. After arranging this all, you can simply tap on done, and from there also you can change the appearance of the MX Player. And according to the new feature, you can save the WhatsApp status directly to the MX Player. So for that, you can simply tap on the save WhatsApp status option which is popped up in the display, or you can also tap on the profile like icon which is in the right upper corner, and from here you can simply tap on WhatsApp status saver, and from there you can open up WhatsApp and save the status. Here you can share the MX videos, you can make a private folder, you can download the videos and video playlist and many more. So MX Player has got the various features and new updates, and with this all you can use the MX Player easily in your mobile phone. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.